Jonker on the backhand. Hoag under the body, squeezes in and is tapped in on the far post by Marloes Keetels. So the Dutch have their third. Keetels this time in the right place at the right time. It is Spain 0, Netherlands 3.
Well, from one end to the other in the space of, 30 seconds. Jonker with an opportunity there. And then Hoag with the follow-up, which Ruiz manages to get a leg on. A foot on it, but nobody on the far post to actually mark Keetels, who just gets, and again, another tap-in from...